Alright, this is my shit right here. This shit is crazy.
The evil genius.
Number 5. In the weight category of 37 kilograms, school boys. In the red corner, represent Russia, Karkin Timofey. In the blue corner, represent Cyprus, Nicholas Kamburakis. The referee of the fight is Mr. Rudy Kazanjan. The judges, Juan Macroni, 2 Christofidis, and 3 Bertino. The boxer Karkin Timofey is one of the top Russian boys in his weight category in Russia. He was winner in the boxing tournament of Ivanovo, Russia this year. And among them, he won as well a few tournaments around Russia. Kamburakis Nicholas is the Cyprus champion the last 2 years. And he represents successfully Cyprus in different tournaments abroad, like the tournament in Germany and the tournament in Greece, successfully, where he was medalist as well. Second round, second out.
Thank you.
Ελπίζουμε ότι θα αντέξει μέχρι το τέλος, γιατί ο Ρώσος αθλητής προέρχεται από μια μεγάλη σχολή. Ήταν νικητής στον πρώτο γύρο ο Καμπουράκης με τα μπλε. Πάει πάρα πολύ καλά και στο δεύτερο γύρο. Ο Κύπριος αθλητής Νικόλας Καμπουράκης που αγωνίζεται στην Πλεγωνία είναι αθλητής της FXTM Αραβής. Ο αθλητής Καλκίν Τιμοφέη είναι αθλητής του Σωματείου Πυγμαχίας της Ιβάνοβα. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure and honor having with me after a long time today here, Mr. Andrei Dashin from FXTM. Andrei, please, we steal some of your time today. Thank you very much because you come here today. It was a long time to see you back today. Ladies and gentlemen, to having those two boys here boxing at this level is because of the man standing on my right. This is the man who supports us to improve the Cyprus boxing, the man who spent a lot to develop boxing. That's why the Cyprus boy today is going to say that I'm going to say. Because a lot of people here today, every day. 22 fights yesterday, 15 fights on Friday. Full of people here every day. Today, we decide to drive the young boys on the 10 fights of the final. so you can see where you spend all those money for the developer. So what do you want to say to all those people watching anyway?
It's a pleasure to be here with you guys. And it's also a very big pleasure for me to see these young boys participating in such events. And we all need to support them because for them it's very serious. And they also very uptight. And guys, for the other boxers today, and for you guys, every time you come to the ring, just relax. You are too uptight. Let your hands fly. Enjoy this. Because you're going to have much, a lot of other fights, and it's just one of them. Enjoy this being in the ring. Don't be that serious. And I hope that boxing is going to be developing the same pace as it was before, and with Aragis. Thank you very much.
I understand that it's not easy for the young boys and for us to develop boxing, but I have to thank you in front of all the people for all the support. Thank you, Andre. So, the winner. Winner in points 3-0. Νικητήστα σημεία με 3-0. Σημαίνει ότι και οι τρεις συγκριτές έχουν σκοράρει για τον ίδιο αθλητή. Winner of points 3-0 means that all the three judges, they score for the same offer. So, winner of points 3-0 represent Cyprus. Yeah, yeah, yeah. On the second place, an excellent player coming from Ivanovo, Kalkin Timofey. Thanks about all. It was very crucial your support, Andrei, otherwise we couldn't do this program.